I am generous by working with the children at Park and Washington Elementary.
I am generous by coordinating the delivery of plants to our homebound members.
I will be generous by supporting United Methodist Door. This month, the hygiene drive, next month, the Thanksgiving drive, finding ways to help those in need. How will you be generous this week? How will you join the Generosity Challenge?